All right, y'all, man. We got NCT 127 Punch. Now, I haven't listened to a new NCT 127 song in a minute, and I fucking hate myself for it, and that's why I'm reacting to him right now. And we got Punch. I feel like this shit finna be fucking lit as fuck. I feel like they finna have, like, a fucking Five Style type fucking video. Dude, if they do that shit like they did fucking Kick It, I actually might fucking fall in love with them. But we about to go ahead and fucking get into it, man. Let's get it. Let's see what they got. Let's go. Quick little intro. This look like some gamer shit. It sound like it too. Whoa. They look sick as fuck with these dark outfits on. This shit looks badass as fuck. Dude, and the guitar? Are they low-key about to do some rock shit? Let's go, bruh. Stop fucking with them. Is that a guitar? Okay. It's one of those. This shit's about to be hard as fuck, dude. They about to fuck me. They're all about to fuck me. Dude, I love it when fucking NCT 127 does that little fuck. No, NCT in general, they do that little chant thing. Like that, hot sauce keep it dipping, hey, hot sauce no drip, not a pull of chin, I'm trying to new dance. Like, when they do that little chant thing where they all fucking yell at the same time, they sound so fucking good. That's so addicting when they do that. I low key would go back, but they gonna do it again, so I'm not even worried about it. Styles make a fight. Yeah, let's go, Mark. Mark. Yeah. Johnny singing.
Let's go, Johnny.
Why the fuck did I do that? Why do I be doing that? I've never stopped to ask myself, why the fuck I be acting like that? Every time I see him, I think of that, damn, Akil, you alright? The fuck wrong with you? What do they call that thing where they, I forgot now, fuck, it's in Simon Says, like, I'm so violent here, right, Jerry? It took that fucking long to do that. No, bro, they should have had the fucking, hey, we ballin'. Yeah, I ain't no fucking musician, but nigga, hey, that should have been hard. Hey. Oh, here we go! It's coming! Don't bother to as high as we can get, as loud as we can get. Yeah. Punch. It's like it's there, but it's not there, you know? It's like if they had the, hey, we bought it. But they got some good-ass vocals. And I like the whole biker fucking feel to it, dude. That shit's fucking sick as fuck. It's straight. It's not one of their better songs, but NCT gonna go fucking hard no matter what anyway. I still like it. I'm still bumping. And the vocals good as fuck on it too. One more time, one more time. Hey, this nigga right here, bro, he be trying to take your soul, bro. This one passionate ass motherfucker right here, bro. I love the fuck out of dude right here. Every time I watch an NCT video, he always has like this little elegant ass part. He know what the fuck he doing. Dude got a real good swag about him. I like his style for real. Oh, yeah, yeah. We ballin'. Yeah! Okay. We ballin'. Yeah, we ballin'. Yeah. Y'all gave it to me. They delivered. Exactly what I wanted. I spoke too fucking soon. I spoke too soon. Yeah. This shit hard. Yeah. Hey, what's the nigga name? Dang, bro, they actually don't miss. They actually don't miss. For a second there, I thought they missed for a second. I thought they missed for a second, and I was still going to post it, bro, because it wasn't, like, bad, but they turned up at the end, man. Definitely bumping that one. I'll fuck with y'all later. Yeah,